Hey guys, what's up? This is your boy, motherfucking Fino. We about to go ahead and get into Uncharted, The Lost Legacy. So let's go ahead and get this motherfucker started. Yeah, I might need that. Okay, just looking at my shit.
What are you doing?
Making sure we're not followed.
Huh. That's a good idea.
Whoa, what was that?
Exactly what it sounded like.
Sound like they blowing shit up.
Kings ushered their people into these tunnels.
What?
We didn't find the entrance. We found the back door.
Interesting.
Okay. Looks like a stairwell.
Okay, where is it?
You don't care.
Shh. You hear that?
Now I do.
Yeah, what the fuck is that? On the Uncharted series, they always do fight some supernatural shit, so maybe that's coming up.
Don't mind us.
What is that?
Whatever it is, it's close.
Okay, let me get my shit ready for it. After I find this motherfucking treasure. Okay. Yep, it's up there. There you are.
Oh no.
Oh shit. Fucking elephant.
She's wounded.
Those explosions we heard must have triggered the collapse. Easy, girl.
Shh, shh, it's okay.
Sorry, girl. We're gonna get you out.
Just a bit more. Wait a minute.
We need to get down. Just stay calm.
Are you talking to me or the elephant?
Both?
Alright guys, let's kick back and enjoy the ride.
Easy does it. Okay then.
Where's it taking us?
Wherever it wants. Here. Want some of this? Here you go. Look, I'm not very good at the whole people thing.
You're a selfish dickhead.
Yeah. You're right. I am a selfish dickhead.
Yeah. It's good to hear you say it.
Wow. Did you hear that, Dad? Did get something from you after all.
What happened with your father?
He was the guy that couldn't walk away. The Ministry of Culture offered to finance one more of his expeditions, because this time he said he was onto something big. He was always onto something big. But bandits raided his camp, and local authorities found him weeks later. And this stupid thing is all I have left of him.
I'm sorry.
Oh, hey. He certainly made his choice. So?
Listen, Fraser, you don't have to stop. What's it doing?
Charging, I think.
Tell it to stop!
Because I speak elephant.
Look at it.
Ah. No wonder she was so distressed. Hey, about the whole Sam.
Look, I get it. All right? I've got my own shit to sort out as well. Let's not have that stand in the way anymore, eh?
Okay. Deal.
Come on.
Well, if we accomplish nothing else today, at least we reunited a family.
Oh, just keep your distance.
Okay, I will stand back. Okay.
That bull will kill you.
I suppose it would be a shame to come all this way and die right now here.
Here. I'll take this one.
Oh. Okay, thanks.
Move over a little. That's good for you. Now, reach that way and hold out your hand.
What?
Much safer way to pet an elephant.
Much obliged.
Hmm, okay.
Maybe it's been a while, but elephants are smaller than I remember.
You're probably used to seeing African elephants. These are Indian elephants.
What's the difference?
Smaller. Smaller, yes. Sort of a double dome on the skull. But they do have one thing in common.
What's that?
They'll both stomp you flat if you get near their cough.
Point taken. Nice of a
there
start
we
to
go.
Leave some supplies for us.
Mm. Load up if you need it.
Good call.
Some better motherfucking weapons. About time. What you got for me? C4, yeah. Okay. Where the fuck do I go? Okay, there we go. I see it now.
Up here.
I might have fucked up. There we go. Come on.
Upstairs. I see light through the water.
Hello, Balua. You know, it's not every day you get to see a totally hidden city that nobody else has seen for centuries.
Apart from Asov.
Apart from Asov.
And a few of his men.
And a few of his men.
You ready?
You just totally crushed that moment. You know that, right? Yeah, I'm ready.
How do we get in?
I don't know. Looks like dwellings along the side. So let's go up.
Oh shit, here we go.
Assad's consultant has all of us running around in circles.
Alright, so how the fuck am I about to do this one? There we go, one down. Holy shit! God damn it! Got him. Okay, that looks like all of them. Bitch, fuck.
What the?
What the? They're here.
Yeah, how you like me now? Come on.
He's on your left.
Headshot. Yeah, bitch. All right, let's join the party. Oh shit. Got him. Want to play games, motherfucker? Let's play. Is that everybody?
All clear. Now to find a way out of here.
Give me a shoddy.
Right. Back to it.
Ah, let's see where this goes. Not here again. Must be a way into this somewhere. Whoa!
Up there.
Guess Asav couldn't find an entrance, so he made his own. You'd think Asav right. would have more respect for this place.
He's up there blowing shit up.
It's a shame in a way that Balua's hidden from the world.
Now we know why. of another god?
I'm guessing it's one of the Hoysala kings.
How many kings did they have in their day?
11. The young king was the last in their line.
Well, his plan worked. Saved his city from the Persians.
Oh, shit.
There we go. Up this way.
Just keeps getting more and more spectacular.
And in case there was any doubt, this was Balor. Lord Shiva.
Plus Nandi. And I'm guessing that's Ganesh. At least before he got his elephant's head.
Could be. Might also be Kartikeya, Shiva's elder son. He's the Hindu god of war.
Sounds like they chose different powers.
Damn it! They've blown the entrance!
That must have been the explosion we heard.
Gotta be another way in.
Where is this motherfucking treasure at? It's bugging the fuck out of me.
They're trying to slow us down.
Yeah.
I'm about to say fuck it. Really? That's where it's at? Alright, let me find an entrance. Or another way in. Nope. Okay, we got a winner.
In here, Nadine. Blah. Tastes great.
Alright guys, that's going to be it for this part. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Alright guys, y'all take it easy.